looking good.
My name is Spider-Man, and I'll be your superhero today.
I just saw someone get his car stolen at gunpoint. They went that way.
Okay, will somebody help? I'll be around.
Okay, no time to lose. Hey, pull over. Spider-Man just showed. I think you zigged when you should have zagged.
You are so dead!
Take a nap, Zap. Hey there.
A car just hit that guy. He needs to go to the hospital.
Ah. Don't worry, he's as good as there. Fight. I know swinging isn't super relaxing, but try to relax. There you go. He'll be all right now.
You got him here just in time. No kidding. Come back! Balloon, come back!
Hey, how's it going?
I lost my balloon!
Careful now.
Say thank you.
Balloony! Hooray!
Yeah, Spidey! Keep away from me!
Hey.
I'm talking to you!
Hey! Problems?
Hey, look out! That person's gonna fall!
On my way! Spider Reflex is nice. In this mode, you're faster than the bad guys, you'll see attacks coming from a mile away, you can even do different, more damaging moves. Problem?
Spider-Man, there's a boat sinking out in the river!
The boat is sinking! Someone, help!
Alright, I'll find some way to help them. Guess it's good this costume isn't dry clean only.
Gotta save me! I can't swim!
Don't worry, I'm here to rescue you.
There are still people out there!
Let's get you out of here.
Spider-Man, I think there are still people out there! You gotta rescue them too!
Need a hand? The boat seems to be sinking.
Water is pretty dirty. I'm glad I didn't end up in there.
Looking for more stylish tips? Well, clean swings are pretty stylish, assuming you can keep it up. What is a clean swing, you ask? Well, you know, the ones where you don't slam into the side of a building. Sure, you may be out of control. Spider-Man's crashing the party!
Hi guys, how's it going?
This was a bad idea.
You just lost the Spidey lottery. Lose your keys?
Jeez Louise!
Coming at ya!
No!
Webhead, looking good!
Anything I can help with?
There's some kind of gunfight happening over there.
Surrender immediately.
Heat lead!
Shooting? I'll deal with it. Oh, trouble! This is the part where you fall down. About time you got here. Otto's a busy man. I don't want to keep him waiting.
Sorry, Harry.
Never mind. Let's go.
Whoa.
Harry, it's good to see you again.
Otto, your guests are here.
All right. Otto, Rose, let me introduce my good friend, Peter Parker.
It's a huge honor to meet you.
Parker? My friend Dr. Connors told me about a brilliant student of his named Parker. who can't seem to stay awake in class.
I'm sure Kurt has beaten him up enough already, Otto.
You're right, of course. This is my wife, Rosie, without whom I would be lost. She is my assistant and inspiration. Come and take a look at my masterpiece. There it is. Sustained fusion has never been possible before. Why?
Once the reaction reaches a certain point, it becomes impossible to contain and control it.
Exactly. Until now. Using tritium in the core...
Provided exclusively by Oscorp.
Yes, of course. As I was saying, tritium in the core lends the reaction more stability. And these arms are the key.
Amazing. How do they work?
Well, you see...
Peter, we don't want to keep Otto from his work.
In that case, Peter, won't you join us for dinner next time you visit? I'm sure Otto would be happy to explain more then.
I would love to. Thanks.
See you then.
I can't believe I actually got to meet Dr. Otto Octavius. I wonder what's on TV right now.
An armored car down the street is being robbed!
Crime doesn't pay. Whatever.
Don't worry, I'll stop him.
Look out! Here comes Spider-Man! Yo, Spider-Man, just go! Get to the car!
Oh no, my balloon!
Got wrecking the
car! You guys are in trouble now. Shame on you. This is a traffic hazard.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Feeling like you want to take a break from crime fighting? Go visit Mary Jane. Seriously, I mean, would it kill you to stop by and say hello every once in a while? Frankly, I don't know why she puts up with it.
Something wrong?
There was a chase that just sped right past here. Someone almost got hit.
I'm sure the police can catch those guys, but someone could get hurt in the meantime. Let me see if I can...
Need help?
Oh! They said they'd hurt me if I didn't call you. But please don't hate me!
Now you
Oh no, please don't throw me in the fryer patch. But you lose points for stupidity.
Say goodnight, Gracie.
Was this trap for me or you?
Get out of the way! Come back!
Batter up! What about a career? Is that all you got?
Problems?
Spider-Man, a carjacker just made off with someone's car. It was just a second ago. No, please!
Okay, no time to lose.
Getcha!
If you only knew. Is this bugging you? I'm not touching you. About the damage. You're insured, right?
The web slinger.
All right, quick geography lesson. Central Park is in the northern half of Manhattan, and it's huge, trust me. If you have to ask, is this central?
Hi, my name is Spider-Man, and I'll be your superhero today.
Spider-Man, don't let that person fall!
On my way. I've got you. Don't worry.
Thanks. I thought I was... I thought...
Thank you.
doing over there?
Drop your weapons!
Eight men!
Shooting? I'll deal with it.
For you, I pull my punch.
Ooh. Oh, man. Ooh.
Is that all you've got?
Get to the car!
Darn thug shot up our car. Can you catch a webhead?
I'll get him.
Come back!
Got him. You're in trouble now. You rang?
Hi, I think one of you left your lights on outside.
Thugs are holding up that armored car!
You won't get away with this.
Wanna bet?
Leave it to me. You gonna cry, baby, huh?
Spider-Man!
You gonna cry? Oh, poor booby.
No.
Now we turn it up a notch.
Bam!
You are so dead!
I owe you one, Spider. Big one.
No problem.
Hey kid, how you making out? Listen, I got a new job for you to do, okay? There's these things called photo op tokens that I want you to find. I've marked them on your map just to spell it out real plain for you.